Hello, Furpaus! It's me, Skyfire Tailspin. And today, we are gonna open 14.6 Photoshop files what I've been working on last year. These are supposed to be from last year. So yeah, let's open all of these ones, shall we? Yeah, so here is all of the files what I saved and what I have still on my PC. Yeah, I saved all of those files for this moment, basically. Yeah, and we are gonna revive all of these files and explaining some of them. Well, of course, we are gonna explain every single one. Yeah. So, yeah. Here is my one of my dragons sketching and my dragon concept art what I've been working. So, yeah. I really like to watch Dragon Prince anime series and I actually watch that from Netflix, and I came out and idea that hey, let's make a dragon, so I made this one. So yeah, generally it's good looking, but it could be better. I know it. It may be a little bit ugly, probably. Yeah, and keep in mind, all of these files is basically my practice. And some of them is also in full speed drawing series, basically. But not all of them. Yeah. Next. Pavsi. Yeah. This is one of them design what is quite ugly. And I mean it. Generally, I got the basic shape of the dog very well done, but the coloring and understanding the coloring in this artwork is ugly. But however, it still looks really nice, even if the coloring is bad. Yeah, and it's horrible. But the pub's name is lovely. Yeah. Next. Oh, Big Cat Season. Yeah. This wooden texture is from Google Sharks, basically. I wanted to try out basically, was it a charcoal brush? Let's quickly see. Yeah, it was basically charcoal brush what I use to make this. Since I'm basically a premium member of the Creature Artixer site, I wanted to try make a big cat. So I made this tiger, basically. Yeah. And it's pretty nice. And I like it. Since I cannot do like this wooden texture, so I had that, and I had to basically search this wooden texture from Google Sharks and use that basically. Yeah, next. Ah, Xeetas Egg Dilemma. Oh yeah, lovely idea from me. This idea is basically like that the Xeeta is leaning the table where he sees the eggs. And he is like, "Meow, I like to eat those eggs, but I cannot. I can't eat them. They are watching." So he's just leaning to the table and watching the eggs, but can't eat them, sadly. So yeah. And don't you say that Xeetas is meat eater. I know that fact, but I wanted to basically make this kind imakever takes Xita's warlord actually eat an eggs, but he cannot because they are watching him. So yeah, next. A cat. Once more, lovely idea. I got this cat very well done, but honestly, it's a little bit ugly. Probably. You can always tell me on the comment section below if the current image what you've seen on this video, if you think that is ugly, you can tell me, honestly. And you can actually use the file name and tell me what was ugly, so I know then what files and what images was ugly. But keep in mind, all of these files is practice from me, basically. Yeah. Next, candle flames. This is sketchings, so yeah, let's make a background quickly. Yeah. Here is a different candle line works what I've been working. Yeah. And if I remember correctly, I have the candle animation somewhere in my YouTube channel. Yeah. Next. And then is the final versions of the candle flames. Yeah. Next. Call of Wild 3. Yeah, I made a past in a short series about Call of the Wild, where is a story and the music. So yeah. This is one of the artworks what I really like. But the mountains is quite bad. And this reminds me basically like on Palato. Yeah. So I made this kind of image based on Palato, basically. Next. Ah, lovely idea once more. Call of Wild 2. Sadly, I don't remember any of these stories what I made for this ones, but yeah. This is also very well. I mean, very nice, and I made actually this very well. As you can see, I used a small blur over these mountains in the background, basically, and it basically looks really nice. So yeah, the character over here is standing in some kind of cliff, basically, and he's staring and watching the distance land, basically. But there is mistakes, like over here you can see small gaps, basically. Yeah, so I didn't got all of these parts painted, basically, because in time when I was working this, I actually forget to paint all of these small gaps. So yeah, but when you are watching that in this zoom level. It's really hard to say that there is gaps, but I actually can see them. Because I know that there is gaps. Yeah. Next. Bolt. So, I started on... At some point I basically started working on practicing bolt and drawings, basically. Yeah. So I wanted to basically try make a bolt as cartoon style, and not a realistic one. So I made something like this. And the background, what I made is one of the creator artixer site, brush pack. So I used one of those brushes to do all of this grass over here, basically. Yeah. Next. The ugliest bullet ever. And as you can see, it's really ugly, and I don't know how to use a fur brush, so it's really ugly. This was one of the images where I actually tried just paint with four brews and make something of only using on four brushes. So yeah. But otherwise the background is nice. I like the water on basically this ice. I really like all of this ice platform. Yeah, next. And this is ugly. This is horrible. I hate this. Yeah. And back on the day, when somebody saw this, he said that I made this. But honestly, I made all of this by myself. So yeah. But I had to say I really hate this because this is so ugly. Yeah. It's ugly and it's so horrible. Yeah. Next. This is also ugly. Yeah. But I like that text. I use it on 3D text basically over here. But otherwise, this character is ugly. Next. Anime. This is one of the image what I made in Rebel 5, basically. Well, at least the line works I made in Rebel 5, but all of the paintings, shadings and textures I made in Photoshop. So yeah. And I really like it. Let's see. Close view. This could be maybe a little bit better. Honestly. And there is another mistake. As you can see. Over here is one mistake around here. Basically. Yeah. And there is also second mistake, basically. And otherwise, this whole character and this whole design is just horrible. Yeah. This is the same image, but this is the version where I can actually still fix this model, basically. So if I like, I can actually start painting over here and fix all of those gaps, basically. So yeah, if I really like, I can actually fix that one of my images, basically. Yeah. Next. Did I actually close it, that one, or is this... Oh. It's another save, basically. Yeah. The mountains is still good. Yeah. And I like this. This is lovely. Wolf 3, basically. Idea came also once more from Palto. Yeah, next. I really like this. This was one of the projects that actually took a little bit of time, basically. Because I had several issues to basically do in the background. So, yeah. The background colorings and shadings in generally may be bad, but at least I like that. But the sky layer is nice. The lens flare is in the sunspot, basically. But the character otherwise is nice. And I like it. Yeah. Seems like I forget to basically add this over here. Yeah. And as you can see, there is one mistake over here. Yeah. Next. Wolf. Honestly, this is just a concept, basically. Yeah. And I had to say at this point that I actually like to draw really lot and different characters, even if they aren't furry sometimes. I still do them, basically. Yeah. Oh yeah. Next. Biker mice from Mars. Yeah. I also really like to watch time to time Biker Mice from Mars because that was only TV series what I really liked when I was a still young puppy by myself. I remember that I watched all of the Biker Mice when I had time to watch them. So, yeah. I'm basically a fan of Biker Mice from Mars. It's really nice. And I also made one of the video about drawing Biker Mice from Mars, basically. Next. Honestly, this Umbreon is really bad. Yeah. I also included my sketching and my concept image what I made in Toon Boom Harmony. Yeah. And I have sketching collection, speed painting collection from Umbreon. Yeah. Here is the if I remember correctly, this was my first attempt to basically make an Umbreon headshot. Yeah. This is basically based on this sketching, basically. Yeah. And the quality is quite bad. I quite hate this one, basically. But still, good practice. Another Umbreon from me. And this one is awesome. The background is not my made. This background is, if I remember correctly, it's from one Pokemon game, basically. So, yeah. So I was searching and finding and trying to find a nice Pokemon background, what I can use for this character. So, yeah. And I really like it. But otherwise, I had to say that Headlight is ugly, there is too less glowing, the lens flare comes from the moon, but otherwise it's a really nice. Next. This one is also one of my concept and one of my practices. This time it has a little bit more glowing and Headlight also is updated and there is an basically four spikes going on like that way. Yeah. Next. TV animation concept. Yeah. At some point I had one idea that I saw and basically do maybe something like this kind of animation where this characters is playing with an ball under the ocean and under the seas. Based on the Flipper, basically. I mean, the idea came from Flipper series. So, yeah. And this was one of my practice, basically, doing workout. The ocean background, basically. Made on sketchbook and finished on Photoshop. And this one is once more from Biker Mice from Mars. Yeah. And this one is actually very well done. I like it. But honestly, there won't be more details. Next. And Moon. Oh yeah. This is basically made by myself based on Pokemon series. So I made exactly the same kind of moon, what we can see in Pokemon series. And this is one of the moon what I can use in some of my artworks, basically. Next. One of my requests here. Here is one of the requests what somebody asked in DeviantArt, but it's turned out that person was a bad requester and makes a really horrible request, honestly. So, yeah. But I really like this idea. There is Zhangle, Xita, in Tarzan style. Yeah. I really like it. But this Bob is bad. This one is quite nice. The full tail is awesome. This could be maybe better. Also this background would be much better if I can say. Yeah. And here is one of my storyboard examples. Yeah. This supposed to be some kind assassin. Yeah. And this specialize, I don't actually quite know by myself what is the specialize of this character, but he is assassin in some kind of alley. Maybe on Fortian alley. Yeah. Next. Oh my gosh, this was horrible to do, but I actually made it. Yeah. It took a really, really, really long time to do all of these textures, basically. Yeah. So I wanted to basically try make on Spider-Man by myself. So this is what I made. But honestly, once more. The spider symbol is nice, but if I remember correctly and if I remember right, it's supposed to be white. Yeah. Another one. This is really nice. And over here I use an Dr. Octavius from Google Search, basically. So yeah, I wanted to try basically make a Spider-Man 2 kind artwork, basically. So yeah. And since I wasn't able to do Dr. Octavius by myself, I basically downloaded one of the images about Dr. Octavius and I placed that in this eye, basically. So, yeah. Sketch 2. I really like it. This is in cute posing, basically. Yeah. It's like... You never gonna catch me. Or something like that. It's basically watching somebody and... having something in mind, basically. Lovely idea. Oh, this is so cute. I really like it. And this one is one of my own ideas to basically having cute and husky hugging on tree and having a howling good time. Yeah, that's it. And nothing else. Next. Ah, sad and dog. My toy, it's a Damaged, basically. So idea is that this dog lost his toy ball. Because this dog is very well known by saving all of his toys. So he basically broke his toy and now he's sad. That is the idea about this artwork. Next. This supposed to be a art street wallpaper or some kind of artwork, basically. So I made a protogen headshot, sketching, then painted and shaded it on this full background. I managed to finally blend that this image in this artwork background, basically, very well. And all of these textures is painful to do, trust me. So let's zoom in and let's take actually look about that texture. You can see it basically looks like a cobblestone or maybe in deep slate or cobblestone from Minecraft basically in this close view. But it's not. So yeah. Next. And pony. Who likes ponies? Here is sketching. And here is the final. Next. Here is all of my bullet concept and sketchings, basically, yeah. At some point, I started working on sketching a bullet by myself. So I made a bullet sitting, bullet happy, palm close view, back palms, bullet spooked, headshot, Sirius image, bullet puppy. Bullet puppy as sitting. Second view up. I don't know this posing name, so yeah. And then is the staring. I really love this. This is so cute posing. And lovely posing also. Siivitoi, Polk Tings, and then it's something like this. Yeah. Now if I enable this poppy area, Siivitoi, and not that one. So over here you can see that this bald puppy is sitting over in kennel. He's watching in the outside area while his toys is over here. So yeah. So I wanted to basically make something like two toys for the bald. So yeah. Next, Nala from Lion King. From the Walt Disney Animation Studios. Yeah, I really like Lion King. I watched that when I was kid and I basically wanted to try replicate a Nala by my own. So I made something like this. Here is sketching, here is finisher, and here is the name. Oops! Oh gosh, where is my layers? Ah, come on. I always forget this one. That's much better now. Yeah. Next. Mewtwo. So as I said that I can use that my moon what I made from based around Pokemon series in my backgrounds. Yeah. So I made this night sky using Cloud Brush Pack. Then I painted with a blue gradient colored and yeah. I'm not gonna explain every single process about making this sky layer, but it was a really nice to do. But I, as by myself, as an artist, I don't like this cloud being behind of this moon. So that's why I usually know always when I'm doing on sky layers and when there is moon on clouds, I always will include the clouds top of the moon and not the behind. Because it's not looking nice. So yeah. Next. This is Bragdon, one of my designings. And I can take that arm and move it. So I can take it, move it over here, like that way, but it's not gonna work. Yeah. Big cat, once more. Next, my first. How to train your dragon sketching. With the colorings, basically. Yeah. Next, a coast pirate. In the back of the days when I was working this, it supposed to be only on pirate fury. But by accidentally, I turned this into a coast pirate. And I still supposed to have this video on my channel. Yeah, next. My Fartia planet here. I've been working on my Fartia project so long. I made so far history, cultures, Fartian characters, planet, song album from planet Fartia. And I really like my Fartian project. It's massive and it's huge project. And it's gonna take so long to finish entirely. If I decide to continue the project Fartia, then it's gonna take a long, long, long time to finish. Next. Here is my mannequin head asset. It only cost 15 points in DeviantArt, basically. But sadly, nobody ever poked it, so I never got any points, so I cannot purchase core membership in Deviant, so I cannot post any more videos in Deviant, but yeah. Next. This is an furry with a virtual reality headset. In back in the day, I used this as in my Minecraft thumbnails, basically. When I played Minecraft in virtual reality, I wanted to include this over that, basically. Next. Flipper. Yeah. It's a dolphin. And if I remember correctly, this is probably the first or second attempt from me to do a dolphin. And don't you say, this is mistake, the tail is ugly, that 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 is ugly, the background is ugly, yeah. So there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 ugly things, basically. Yeah. So, it's really ugly. And those was all of my 14, 6,